Yep. Not a chance. Nah, don't worry. Yeah. Breakfast. No, don't worry about nothing. I thought there was a random option for character selection now. Obviously not. There is or there isn't. Up above the boatyard's clear. Top floor.
Hostage located. Ten seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion. Hostage located.
They're supposed to have done, yeah. You got that one, Sue? Thermite, take these doors out. Who's thermite? Oh, you're over there. Couldn't fucking see you. One behind you, Frankie, he's outside. Just gone back in. He went in underneath you, mate. Can you get over here to take these walls out, Frankie, or? Chris has got your back, yeah. I'm in. little alleyway between the rooms. Got another shield on the right hand side here, Chris. Twenty-9 seconds.
One op four remaining.
Got the hostage. You guys all got your chat on, or those of you who would like it on.
I let myself call myself a cocksucker, won't I?
One at the moment. I've only just started, though.
And it's Stu.
Yeah. No, it's not me, mate. My phone's the other side of the room. No. I'm watching the football.
At 7 this afternoon. Don't know who they were.
It was his phone, Kelly's phone, Kelly's iPad. what are we doing?
I don't know. And what we do best. Take over
Pull
the world.
That window down for me. Reinforcing all this, yeah? Sweet. Andy, mind your feet, Andy.
Yeah, no, sorry, I was just seeing the drone that kept on spotting me.
I was just taking the floor out, so we've got somewhere to go.
Yeah, that's fine. I had a guess at this.
They changed Castle's gloves.
I've got the wrong fucking gun.
Anyone got eyes?
Yeah, they're a spawn construction site. They're miles away.
Right, I'm on cameras. New camera feed up and running. Most of them have been taken out. Yeah, John, if you're on cameras, mate, and flick through, you can see the ones Frankie's put out.
Yeah.
I got someone.
Sledge is outside. Wow! Sledge is outside the main room. He's just taken the window out and killed him.
Yeah, me too. I'll go in here.
Motherfucker.
Not anymore.
Ha ha ha, bitch!
I just C4'd him in the face.
To remember to check my fucking guns.
Wow, no, these little cameras that Frankie's put are amazing. You can see almost full 360.
Frankie, you got my ass. I got a window.
There's a drone in. There's a drone in.
Yeah, right.
Twitch drone it was.
Yeah, the other one's got a cap can on the other window anyway, so.
Oh no, you can full 360 these cameras.
Yes.
I need to stick them in the middle of rooms then, don't you? Just in the
ceiling. Oh, this one's above, almost above the hostage. Yeah, perfect.
Yeah, put. Yeah, that's what I did. Cool. Put one up there.
I make myself dizzy, mind, but yeah.
Any eyes on anyone?
No.
They're coming in.
Yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Two.
Whereabouts, mate?
Other building.
Got him. We've got him on the stairs.
There's just fuse left.
He just was right next to
Andy. I'm right.
He was there. Upstairs.
Yeah, he's on the stairs.
Chris is gone.
Upstairs.
Chris is gone.
He's upstairs in the room.
I watched him run across by Chris. I was just about to shoot Chris in the back for you, Frankie. And then I thought, actually, yeah. I better not do that because I got a shotgun and I won't be able to shoot matey boy.
Hmm. That's too far away.
John Jordan Blackbeard. Hmm.
No, you carry on, mate.
I ain't used him yet, she told me I'm not allowed to use him.
I was wondering if you'd come back for a better comeback though, Andy.
I didn't have one.
Like I'm not allowed
to... No, you can play Division.
Why are you not allowed to play Division?
I had nothing.
Because technically
that's mine. It's mine, it's not his. But technically I shouldn't be allowed to play FIFA either. So I should really, in theory, let Stu win at FIFA, because it is his game.
My concrete building's clear, so they're over boatyard.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm tagging them up. I found the hostage. Same room.
You like found them like 2 days ago, didn't you?
Yeah, I was in the room, mate, with them all. I've just tagged all of them. Come on.
I was going to try and get up on that pallet and then up onto the pipework, but missed. I find these new areas, Chris.
Oh shoot, you do it.
I'll just take them all out, mate. Motherfucker, I died.
Right, I've got the window that someone put through, thermited. Can't see anyone at the minute.
Pulse is a floor down, Chris.
Where did you die to, Stu?
On the window, mate. He's in the room.
Yeah, what, the room I'm looking at? Because I was right by you, so it's got to be over here somewhere.
Yes, mate, he was in
the room. Pulse is coming, Chris.
Oh, he's there. Cunt. He's behind the shield. And I fucking spotted the shield and didn't see him. Yeah, you got one right by you.
Down to one friendly.
What, there's four of them.
Yeah.
Post the castle on the stairway.
Fuck me, man. Shotgun. Run round the corner, I didn't even get a chance.
The hostage, secure the room.
The Norwich beat Watford 2-1.
Have we got frost?
Yeah.
Tell you what, I was lined up on it twice, and then it moved, so I just fucking started shooting the shit. Do what I do best, Chris. Miss.
Right, I've just shot the front lawn camera.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now.
They're shooting on the window mirrors. The camera.
I've just been killed. Not killed, but hit.
So have I. I've just been killed as well, Stuart, because I was too busy pissing around with Chris's camera.
The camera in this room, mate.
Yeah.
Where are we looking?
They're in the server room. Server room.
And the room next door.
They're coming in the window now, Stu. One's in, Stu. Sledge is in to your left. He's led on the floor.
Yeah, he can move towards me, can't he?
I'll tell you what. Chris, he's coming
behind
towards
you. Chris,
you, mate.
Behind you, Chris, behind you.
No, straight ahead of you, Chris. Yeah, no, I didn't know if you were still on the camera or not. I got your room covered, Stu, on this left-hand side, mate.
There's one running up some stairs by the sounds of it.
Sounds like they're on top of us.
One coming in, Stu. He's poked. Yeah, same window. Just wait there. I'll tell you when he's in. He's just hanging around in the moment, Stu. I can just see his head. Wait, I'll tell you when he's swinging in.
Fuck, stairwell.
In now, Stu, he's in.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Where are you, Frankie? Right, you're there, mate.
Friendly is victorious.
Good win, boys.
I don't want to use it, Chris.
To be fair, Stu's just picked one off from like it was a fucking sniper rifle across that room.
That's quite cool. I like that we do that now.
Yeah, so do I.
Mm-hmm.
like the way he's making all this noise getting up, but that's how he sounds every fucking day. Yeah, there is no random thing.
Who's a CSG? You know who they are?
The what, sorry?
The CSG.
I got them.
So who she's with? I don't know. That's what I mean. I'm trying to work out who they are.
But they're American, obviously. It's not that close security, is it? My phone's on the other side of the room and I can't be asked if I can get it.
I've got to do... Well, my challenge is to play 3 games with CSG, but I don't know who the fuck they are, so...
The German CSG.
The Germans.
Uh-oh. Cheers, thank you.
No, where's my football gone?
They're already in boys, they're right behind us.
How many objectives we got? Just one and a half.
I'm gonna break this double door, Stu. Can you fill it back in?
Yeah. 5 seconds and counting. Where are you?
New camera. I'm just putting some cameras around.
Oh, what, the main double door? Yeah. You all staying out there or not?
Yeah, I am.
Chris, you staying out there?
I'll stay inside.
Oh, they're coming back door south.
My fucking football's gone.
Yeah, I got him here. John, there's one right by you. Right by you now. I've just lit him up before he took you out.
Blackbeard's dead.
There's a second one there. There is a second one there, John.
Us boys can't do shit, can we?
The bomb.
He's dead.
I'm back on camera again, see if I can... There's one outside. Coming in that end.
Got him. There's let him come through the door, because there's a... What's name there?
I've got a drone, yeah? Fuse in.
Good.
A fuse in the ceiling.
How the fuck did you survive that?
Why'd you get rid of it? You got it on disc, have you, Frankie?
Yeah. I've just been spoiled. Where's the drone then, Stuart?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, I see it. But. Thanks. Pain in the ass. I'm trying to watch the football at the same time. Chelsea. John, they're just blowing the store in there, mate. It's not me. John, you just blew this.
Fuck. Just been flashed.
Mud! Oh, shit!
Yeah, recording at the same time.
Yeah, it's exactly the same time. No.
Where did he come in?
I have no idea, I saw the door go. But I've got a streamer on one of these Android boxes. It's streaming all right while I'm playing Xbox, so happy with that.
What's that, mate?
It's this Android box.
I didn't realise Liverpool and Chelsea were on Sky Sports 2.
Yeah, that's why I can't watch it, because it's on my Xbox.
I'm going to go straight up.
It's a shame you can't take my Virgin code, Stu.
I can, mate. Okay. Train station. Train station.
Yeah.
I've just got a sign in as you on a device.
You're not very good at shooting. I hope you're shooting at me. Woo! Catch me, catch me! 10 seconds to go. Whoa. Oh, he's finally got me. I went round that train 4 times with him chasing around.
Proceed to biohazard container location. Heads. Oh, now let me repel.
John, I was listening to 100 top hip hop tracks on Spotify earlier, and what's his name? Dan Bull, innit?
Yeah.
His rap about all the about gaming is on there.
Yeah, he's on Spotify as well.
I just didn't think it'd be in the top 100 tracks on Spotify.
Seconds, Frankie. I checked that stairwell for you. I'm down bomb.
T4. Fuck.
Oh, cheers. Whoever. One on the stairwell, Frankie.
Yeah.
You got him, Frankie, or not?
I don't know, mate.
Got grenades.
He's just. Yeah, 2 seconds.
Yeah. On the...
Frag going in, Frankie.
Yeah, I'm looking through the window.
I've got him, I've got one. Tell me there is.
Right by you, Frankie. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah.
One
shot, you cunt.
He's down. I'm outside the window if you can get me, Frankie.
Yeah, I've
sort of
been pinned at the
moment,
Matt.
Yeah, there's one inside the room. I wouldn't worry about it too much. I'm dead. There's one outside.
Yeah, he got me as well.
Can't hit me fucking once, that bloke. One hit.
Yeah, you can.
No, not during the match. You can do it if you've already unlocked everything, you can.
Go on, Sunderland.
No, when you go to choose the class, just press A and you can customize it.
Yeah, but you can only customize it with what you've already bought.
Oh yeah, yeah. Secure the room. What you've unlocked. You need to protect the biohazard
container.
Yeah, don't select the gun, Chris. Like, choose loadout, you have to press actually on the gun.
Where the fuck is it?
I don't know where it is either.
Oh, behind us. Wow.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds. Activate the jammer. 5 seconds and counting.
Fuck, you didn't hit me then, Chris.
One coming up the back stairs, boys. I've got no health left.
I got him.
Fusion. Thermite in there, thermite in there.
You startled here.
No, I'm alright.
The bar area.
One's in the window, John, to your right hand side. He's got half life. I have hit him.
Exactly
the same place where I was.
Oh, he's hanging from the top. Circle round onto the stairs.
There's two up there. Two outside.
Mate, he didn't even
there's
fucking
one,
hit me.
There's one on the stairwell. Coming up the stairwell now. To the front stairs. Sending the drone in, Chris, by your feet. Last one's at the back. Wait, coming in now, Chris.
There's two left, Andy. There's two left.
Oh, there's two left. Sorry, I didn't see the question mark. He's there, Chris. That's it.
One up, four remaining.
I'll tell you if he comes back up these stairs, Chris.
Further access to the biohazard container.
No, he's inside the room.
Don't kill him.
He's contested.
Mission successful. I put him down. That's why I said don't kill him.
Gonna take for fucking ever, man.
Alright, Danny.
Hello. They're a bit World of Tanks, methinks.
Gay.
It's a good game. It's not gay. Game. No.
Hang on a minute. Do you not play fucking Plants vs. Zombies?
Gay.
I'd rather play that than World of Tanks.
No. Do you, or do you not play Farming Simulator?
I do. I play Farming Simulator.
That's terrible.
I want to get it. I do want it.
It's fucking... Daniel, it's great.
Yeah,
it's
do want
epic.
It.
Top of floor.
Nothing wrong with Farming Simulator.
5 seconds to go.
I spent days chopping trees down.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
To then decide to restart the game. See, I got a grenade. I've gone over the top as well.
No, don't come up here, don't come up here.
What?
One, no, one's just ran past the, where I'm aiming. Bye-bye, twat.
Nice camera. Bit fucking bright.
Top of the stairs, John.
See, one's just spotted me up here, so they might be on their way up, just to let you know.
So when you come down, I've opened the wall, Frankie, so...
Yeah, roger that, mate.
There's one in the train. Valkyrie's in the train because she just threw a camera through the fireplace.
Hey bollocks, I was just fucking... Oh, what a tit.
How many fucking rounds
I know. Me and you hit him.
Fuck me. I hit him at least 5 times.
I went to throw a grenade out and forgot to let go of it.
Whoa. What the fuck? Okay.
They're both. There's two inside the train.
Where was he, John?
He's right behind the fucking actual bomb thing in the train room. Line of sights on this haven't changed then.
Oh, there's three here.
Just watch that hole, Frankie, because that's where he shot me through.
Yeah.
You've got. Valkyrie's just coming out the end of the train. You've got one lead in the middle section and the other two, well, you've got three right at the back of the room now.
One's running round. One's coming out to get, try to come round the back.
Move the camera left, Andy.
Sorry, mate. Yeah, I'll jump off of it because I'm kind of playing around with my phone. Why can't I change cameras?
The reason you have to go to a person. Just press up or down, mate.
Oh, there you go. There you go, mate. Okay, sorry.
Fuck.
Where'd you go to?
There's two coming round into the main building, Chris. You've got Valkyrie in the room. That's it, Chris, if you want to go. Valkyrie's coming to the fireplace, Chris. Get in there, Chris. Get in there. 10 seconds. Unlucky, mate.
Unlucky.
He meant business when he shot you.
Do-do, handy.
Alright, chillax.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Fucking hate this room.
Yeah, so do I.
Not really the best place to bloody sit at on this room.
10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Three cameras out, one above each room, surrounding us.
Biohazard container location unknown. Jammer ready to activate. Jammer initiated.
You wanna know where they are?
I've got a camera here.
Right,
fuck, this guy's pissing me off now. I couldn't fucking see him on my screen, but yeah, he's fucking just there. Where are you, Frankie? They're coming on your left. Shout out, Chris. He's the other side of the walls here.
Ceiling's out, Frankie.
That little hole in the picture, Chris. That's where he killed me from. By the picture
down.
To your right.
Fuck me. Trying to fucking shoot the cunt.
Well, you got one rappelling up the wall outside to your left hand.
Yeah. Which window do you know?
He's not nowhere near the window yet, he's just coming back down to take the
camera. Yeah, I've got him. Just tagged him.
You got one up above you, up above the train remand. The hatch
yeah,
no, is gone.
That's why I've moved.
Drone
yeah,
in.
Was... There he is.
Drone coming through
yeah,
the fireplace.
Yeah, the drone picked me up.
Nitro deployed. Blowing nitro.
Oh, he's just dropped through in this left side of the fireplace. Tucked
yeah,
away.
Oh, fuck it, I'm getting it by you now.
One friendly operator remaining.
I thought he'd moved. Alright,
there's one outside.
Take out the hostile.
Last one's hanging
there,
on the
say line, Chris. Nice.
Chris.
I know, but we're on defense.
Worries me. That's what worries me. I've got this shit. That worries me.
We've got the war.
Right, while we get Stu back, I'm gonna go toilet a second.
Chris, did you just sing Watch Me Whip, Watch Me Nanny? And you were screaming gay at me earlier. You were screaming gay at me earlier. Yeah.
We're not going to go and get Stu.
I don't know if he's back on, is he?
Is that why you spoke?
No, no.
I did not. Why do I have a feeling, John, he's going to come back with your mum's popped over? Just have this horrible feeling because he's in that type of mood.
I have just texted.
Bradley, can you move your mic out a little bit? Cheers, mate.
What's happening in?
Oh, sorry, yeah. Fucking boss man, aren't I? Me bad.
Right, we'll wait for you.
Yeah, sorry, I didn't even. I'm too used to fucking. John being head.
Very feeling sick.
You want to get Danny in while Stu's gone?
Is Danny playing, is he?
Well, Danny, still updating, I think.
Oh, well, you're updating, eh? Gay. Okay. He's touching men.
Stay still, you little bastard.
It's gotta be fucking worth it then, isn't it? It's obviously some dirty little sex game he likes playing.
Oh, come on, where's the new map?
Obviously turns him on, Chris, that's where it is. I bet he's wearing fucking spandex, isn't he? sure my can of Coke's leaking. No way that I've gone through 3 cans of Coke in half an hour.
Have you got a puddle?
No, honestly, mate, I can't even remember drinking one of them. I tell you, Chris, you're getting so fucking old.
But wanking then.
Midlife crisis.
Yeah, stop wanking then.
pull the muscle.
Just trying to suck himself off, that's what that is.
That's the first, not the first time you've pulled that muscle, Chris. Keep the bombs protected.
Not the next operation then.
No, no, I'm coming back down, mate.
Oh, I'm just filling in this end, right?
John's just filling his end.
Be advised, Op 4 has located a bomb. I've got some fucking castles, but I can't get over there now.
Tell you what, Chris, you made me jump then. I didn't even expect you to fucking pop out in front of me.
Is that what you say to all the girls, Andy?
No, I tend to say surprise and just whack it in their mouth. Because then it's not classed as rape.
Oh, sorry, love, I didn't expect that to pop out there.
Apparently, and then they say, Kinder Surprise is bigger.
apparently, Daniel, I've got a fact for you. Got a fact that might help you in later life.
Oh, shit. Go on, then.
Yeah.
Love a fact.
If you, as long as you take their socks off, it's not classed as rape.
Oh, that was a shot. They're in through that door.
It's being fucked.
Dude, watch your back.
Chris, your fucking legs are just edging. Last one's with you, John.
You watch.
Last
your
one's
back.
just come down the stairs by the cabin.
Oh, at the back?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm tagging him.
2 seconds, I'm gonna. Yeah, he's. Yo, Chris, one shooting
sound
you
waves
to
your left.
Chris, stay still.
Let him come to you.
Glaz down there. It's Glaz, I'll tell you when he comes round, mate. 2 seconds.
Get off,
come to you. He's not.
John, watch that doorway, mate. He's coming
around
now.
The corner. He's looking for you.
Now. Chris is Glaz. John is Glaz, and he's just hit down the bottom of the hallway, mate. He's down here. Let me see if I can find the other bloke.
He's kneeling down and. He's not doing anything
again. Holy shit!
Damn. Quiet.
There he is, he's by the door. Johnny's coming, he's like. Just wait where you are, John.
Red agent. There you go. Well done. Hostiles eliminated.
I thought I heard him closer, that's why I fired.
Chris, I managed to get 2 hit markers on Blitz, yeah, and still not kill him.
I'll go with him. I just took him, Frankie. Sorry. Do you want him?
No, it's alright. Back here. You said he should be back on in a bit.
Ugh.
bomb. Oh, fucking hell.
Downstairs is clear.
Oh, I can play, John. I can play.
I'm in the cockpit.
You dock.
Everything feels a bit smoother on this game.
This end, boys, down the back end, they've just done the back door.
Even driving the drones feels a bit.
Watch yourself, smoother. They've got jammers. they're in the left hand rooms. As you go through there, there's a jammer just on that door. Yeah. Yeah, they've put a cat can on the door as well. You found a bomb. Make
your way to its location to defuse it. Are you going in? Straight through the front door or
following this, you? Yeah, no, that's the door I was gonna come in. I have got fuse as well, John. There's two on the left hand side, John, as you walk in the little office room.
I've got ash.
Thank you, you've got ash as well.
Cap can on the door.
Blow it, Frankie. Blow the fuck out of it.
Right, we've got one in the windows on the right. She can see us. That Valkyrie.
Why would you do that? Why would you have to do that?
Anybody got a grenade?
No. I can't fucking... Thank you, don't step there. Across me, I haven't.
Valkyrie's just the other side of you, Chris, see ya? Could do with you pushing with a shield, mate, to be honest. Shout out Frankie on your fire. I've got the doorway to A.
He's just blown that hatch, he's above me.
Oh my fucking god. One, two, three. Three of them. There's three of them all stood behind that shield.
Andy, planting A.
Yeah, go on then. Tagged them. One directly behind the shield, John. Yeah, I'm stood right by the door. They're stood up, one's kneeling down, one's jumped over. The other one's stood up. You got another two there now. Tell me when he's going to jump over. Yeah, no, he's waiting around the corner for you now. Need to reload. Well, he's got to go and fucking do it, so. Yeah, he's jumping over. And again, both of them. Oh shit, there's a second one, John. Oh, I had to reload. Rook's just coming in.
Fuck you.
Oh, well done.
We won it.
I had to fucking reload, didn't I? I killed two and then I had to reload.
Trouble that ACOG when you're in a tight room like that. Fucking zooms in too far.
Let's give her a whirl down and see what happens.
You're not allowed. Nest ready to knock up. Activating camera.
One coming up the stairs, boys.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Burn in. Two drones.
10 seconds to insertion. Down to 5 seconds.
Jammer ready. ATS deployed and ready to go.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Jammer ready to activate.
Wall reinforced!
Door secured!
Got a guy coming upstairs now.
I've got a camera on the last as well, John, if you need it.
There you go, mate.
There's a camera right behind you if you do need a camera. I'll watch the stairs for you a second. Blitz is coming up, Chris. There's Blitz coming up those stairs. Coming up now.
I got nitro when they get close.
Yeah, there's one coming up. Left hand side of the door.
But one. Who did I get? I didn't get Montage then.
How the fucking. There's just Ash left in there. John, there's one on the back stairs, mate.
Yeah, I just got a signal disruptor.
Coming up now.
He's literally, oh for fuck's sake, man.
I'll IQ. Tell you when he's coming up.
You've got IQ. There's two outside there, mate, just to let you know.
Coming in. Can't see a second, John, so.
Montage to that on the stairs, or?
But no, right out 2 seconds.
Fuck, he's back door, Twitch is back door.
Chris, watch your left hand side, mate. He's sending the Twitch drone in. He's coming through now.
Coming through the doorway on the stairway.
Yeah.
Alright, left, Chris, left. In.
Chris is on your left-hand side. Just be careful. He's hidden behind the right-hand wall, mate.
Ash had bomb outside, didn't she?
Trying to get past all the bits in a moment.
Just run the clock, Chris, because I think the bomb's out on the stairs.
Yeah, camera's down now. It's all on you, Chris.
But she's hitting barbed wire.
Yeah, there's barbed wire at the end of the hallway, so don't waste his time.
11 seconds.
Stay still, Chris.
Ooh, shit, unlucky.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
You went round in the biggest circle in the world. See if it shows you on his screen.
You're lucky the knife didn't come out.
That's what I tend to do, just start chucking knives around.
Who's the bird that can detect electronic stuff, John?
IQ.
IQ.
How do you use
same rooms we were in.
tapestry right bumper.
Yeah, right bumper.
Yeah, nice. I'm doing fuck all.
Flips up a little computer screen on her wrist.
Doing nothing. Piss me off.
Sure, we going in this time, guys.
The diffuser has been secured. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
I was going. It says enemy outside, so.
Already? Fuck me.
Yep. If I can get a fuse on the front door, I will do, but.
Flash, shoot the door, shoot the door, shoot the door. Oh, I missed the fucking chance then. We got Jaeger if.
Down behind you, mate.
Come on, fucking get through the door if you go. Oh my god.
Whoever just blew the hatch, there's one right below on your right, on your left hand side.
Right, okay. It's me.
He's just gone back in the room, Frankie. Just run back in the room. I got 2 seconds, I'll make sure it's safe to drop down. No, there's one in A, mate. Still one in A. I got one, there's Valkyrie's in A. Nailed down.
Yeah.
Chris,
just literally right by the door, mate.
Come through to me, mate. You can get straight into B. B is out. We are in B. You got the bomb, buddy. Yeah. Just holding the room for you.
Frankie's looking about.
Watch out, because this knob's just fucking. Just plant the bomb, Chris. I got you.
By the looks of things, John, they're both in that room to the left, where Ray is. Chris, I'll tell you when they're coming in, mate.
They're coming in now.
One left. Assist, thank you. I think he's in the same room.
I'm gonna drop down.
Fucking holes everywhere back there. Nice.
Yeah,
I thought he'd be in the same room.
Friendly mission successful.
Oh, fuck me.
Right, I'm coming out. I'll catch you later.
Got Chris excited now.
Bender! I'll catch you later on.
See you later, mate.
Layers.
Back us out then, Andy, after this screen. We'll get Danny and Stuart.
Yeah. No, I always say put it back in. send the invites while I go grab a drink.
You ready to go, are you, Dan?
Yeah, 2 seconds, just finishing this situation. Pissed me off that one. The thing wasn't working, so I couldn't see where any of the explosives were.
Say again?
A little thing wasn't working, so I couldn't see where any of the explosives were every time I walked around a fucking corner.
I'm just gonna grab a beer.
Better fucking finished up there. 91%.
Let me see what John. Well, what are ya?
Sorry, Stuart.
Send me an invite, mate.
By the looks of things, Sunderland have managed to escape from getting relegated again.
By the looks of it, they're fucking 3-0 up, mate. Liverpool are losing.
Yeah, I see that.
They have to finish above Chelsea.
Yeah, you will, even if they when you've got 7 points.
Hang on, bruv. I'm only on like fucking. Oh,
I'm here, John.
I'm 94%, 6% left. Take about 5 minutes, not even that.
Of course you will. They can. We're only 7 points ahead. If they win this, they'll go to 54, don't they? We'll still beat them then.
Yeah.
I got bet with Chelsea, with Craig. I said right. The season Liverpool would beat them, and he was like, "Ah, there's 2 games left." It's like, "Fuck off!" But yeah. I'm gonna walk in tomorrow and tell him to give me my money.
Yeah, even if they win tonight. They can't pick up 4 points. Mark, to be fair, he's not a mathematical genius, Juice, so you might need to explain they get 3 points a game, not 4.
That's very true. Do you know that netball thing she went to on weekend, John?
Yeah.
Katie come home, threw up Sunday when they got back on the minibus.
Yeah.
Went to school Monday, was all right. And they're all complaining they're feeling sick. Tuesday, she threw up at school. 2 of the other people are off sick. Katrina's not feeling well, and Chloe hasn't been feeling well all week either. It's just like, for fuck's sake.
What do they eat then?
I didn't know if we were...
Everything, mate. If you know what I mean, they got served 3-course meals and stuff like that. It's PGL in Swindon.
Yeah, right.
I don't know if it's something they've eaten or someone there had a sick bug.
How are you getting on, Daniel?
3%.
Fuck me.
Do you want one of us to come round to 2%. Run on your wheel to boost your internet?
Hey, Sky, it's crap. It's cheap though.
Yeah, it's true. It is awful.
It's cheap though.
It would have been quicker to drive to your brother's, plug it all in, download it, drive back home.
It probably would have fucking been, actually. I started this about 45 minutes ago.
Stuart, where did they go to?
I'm going to say PGL. I could be completely wrong, mate. Hang on. PGL.
Yeah, 2 minutes, but...
That one, yeah. PGL.co.uk.
Titties. Titties everywhere.
It's not naked.
The laptop is now working. Yeah, she is naked, yes.
Google it, what? Naked Naomi?
No, no.
That's what she just shouted. Wasn't...
It is Googling, babe.
Oh, what? Liddington Activity Centre.
Is it this window?
Yeah.
Yes, mate. That one, then.
No, I'm bored. Why are you talking so loud, you weirdo? Yeah. Come in, invite him, John.
Yeah, that place, Andy. There's a big rope, big swing that you got to get harnessed in, hoisted up, then they swing you. Zip line, netball tournament.
There we go.
Friday to Sunday, 140 quid.
It's not bad.
No, she got a personalised hoodie as well, so she was happy.
I've mastered Blitz, bruv.
Is the old man here? Blitz. Oh, he's coming. Can hear him.
He's so fucking gay.
Gay bastard. Are you selling them headphones yet, Stu?
Do you know what? Maybe. Let me Google this shit.
But
they got a good food rating, Stu.
How
was your walk well, Andy?
It was like
they got two.
Out of what?
I probably picked five.
There was just like hundreds. There was like, I don't know. There was must be, I Black think it was like beer. 18 schools there.
Yeah, two ratings, not very good.
That's how was your walk well, Andy?
Great. It's always good.
Yeah.
Which one do you have?
The spicy box.
Yeah.
Oi, bruv, you know you get discount now.
Where?
In walk well in Bulford. Just mention that his mum's shop next door.
Yeah, right.
Cheers,
thought
Danny.
thought you was on about mum's shop. And I hope I'm fucking eating for free.
I had to pay the other day.
Your mum got a shop next door to him now?
Yeah.
What's she doing?
Sandwich shop, mate.
Sandwich shop.
Is she? Tell her just to let her know they've got a history of having a lot of rats at their backyard.
There you go, mate. Sure it's handy. You can deal with it.
No, well, I dealt with him over last one, didn't I? The mice helped her out. Yeah.
Did you try not to pay then?
Well, no, I went in and ordered, and Mum went, that's 3 quid. I was like, oh.
Found him.
And then she apologised to me afterwards.
Map room, guys.
Yeah, I've got a little bit of a rat infestation at the minute, Andy.
Where at?
At the garage. It smells like death. We come in this morning, the corridor smells like death.
What garage are you working at?
Meadow.
5 seconds. Oh, yeah.
Actually smells like death in that corridor. It fucking stinks. One of the lads that works down there is obsessed with fucking rat poison.
It's nothing really exciting.
It is, you weirdo. If you go on to Google, you have to make that your homepage. Fucking weirdo. You back, bruv. You back, John.
That's me.
Oh, it's true.
She better tell that sledge. What are we playing? Hostage.
Where are you going, Stu?
This way, mate. Because I don't want to throw grenades in there.
Ooh,
wow,
shit.
Get that spare trap. No, one there, Danny. One there.
Fucking little wanker, I hit him.
Never.
Fuck, I got Valkyrie that died.
Whoa, shit. He's just throwing a fucking C4 charge at me. Wanker! Why did I move backwards? Ah, I'd have so survived that if I stayed where I was. Fuck it.
Blow the hatch on the roof, Chris.
Because it needs updating again.
Blow the hatch.
Yeah. Because I've just done a I've just done a system restore, so it's gone back.
Why would you do that to me, Christopher?
It all needs updating again. I've just done a system restore, babe, so it's not updated. None of it's updated. I am doing it, you fucking weirdo.
One in the hatch, Chris. Docks below the hatch. I just blew. There's one in the doorway that I blew earlier.
What?
Below you, Chris.
Yeah, I had someone come through the door.
Below you, just on the hatch on the right hand side, mate. Docks down there.
One behind.
One behind you.
He's either behind you or to the left of the floor below you.
How the hell is he not down?
That gun's not the best,
is
it?
He's run off. He's run off. Well, fuck this shit. They're all up there, boys.
The fuck's that all about?
It looks like a raptor. Shield. It's a new raptor head.
Stops you getting headshotted, Dan. 4 seconds, Chris.
Yes. Why are you getting me wet?
Doc's down here somewhere, mate.
Shut it down again. This computer's fucking nuts.
It's come by.
No! Just stop fucking moaning, Nom. It is new. Nom's just bought it. I had to system restore it because McPhee stopped Google from working.
10 seconds, Chris.
Op 4 eliminated all friendly.
He snuck up on you. Yeah, wanker. Ass shot.
Chris, do you wanna?
What does that Valkyrie do then?
Extra cameras, mate.
Yeah. She's got SPAS 12, isn't she? Yeah, she has. SPAS 12.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room.
Armor's out.
We've got a castle, have we?
I think so.
Ah, rubbish.
Oh, fucking drones just got in. Fucking missed. Every single fucking shot. Useless cunt.
Gets that hostage and goes straight out one of these windows, isn't he? Ugh, it's a fucking drone there.
10 seconds remaining. New camera feed down. 5 seconds left. Op 4 has 20 on the hostage. Razor wire is up.
Someone not picked their armor up.
Literally on the roof already, guys.
Yeah, they're going to try to make quick in and out, aren't they?
Signal disruptor somewhere.
Window out, Stu.
Out to the left, mate, out to the left.
Bottom right hand corner, Stu. There's two of them there.
It's one on the left hand side of that window.
Yeah, there's hanging. One on the right hand side. Yeah, there's one on the right hand side as well, Dan, so be careful. Stu's going. Stu, there's a second one there, mate.
There's one on the left as well, Stu.
Oh, we've got one hanging. Got one on the stairwell.
Oh my god!
Where is he, Dan?
He's still there, Stu.
Man, at times I hit him. Hanging on the left side.
Behind me. Chris, behind you. In this doorway, mate.
Man, at times I hit him as well.
Fuck off.
That's bollocks.
Right behind you, that's bullshit.
I had hit markers about four times on that guy, and it said he had no health taken off it.
My bad, sorry.
Coming to get ya.
I think one of these other guys should have been on one of the cameras, yeah, telling you.
I was not on that camera, I was on the camera trying to tell you if he was coming through the window. Trying to protect your ass from somewhere else.
Garage is clear.
No, top floor.
Yep.
I've just been taken out. Confirmed. The hostage has been
located. Why does Hazard have to start playing his best now when we've got the European Championships, eh?
I was going to put him back in my dream team, and I decided to go for Kevin De Bruyne. Like, this was a schoolboy error because I actually took Martial out, who then started scoring as well. That's sarcasm, Christopher. I didn't know if you'd just been sarcastic.
Where you going, John?
Up here, mate. Can somebody take some of these roofs out? Windows out?
Yep, yeah, 2 seconds, mate. Let me run over.
I'm doing the middle one now, John.
Which one still needs doing, John?
Left hand one.
This one as well.
Ooh, I got hit then, Stu. I got hit.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, great. My batteries are dying.
Blow that door, Daniel. Blow that door. 2 seconds, Dan. I'm right up. Oh, alright. Put your ass in my face. Cheers, mate.
Yeah, go on. Come in, then.
I'm almost fucking dead, but I got one.
Can't see anybody in the alleyway between the two rooms yet.
Right there, Dan, there's a cap can on there.
Yeah. It's right in the breaching tower to take it out.
Yeah, there's a camera above your head.
One's just ran into the alleyway.
You watch that other door, Andy?
Yeah. Cap can's head height, Dan.
Changing magazine. Yeah, got it.
John, can you get this right window?
Room's clear.
What is that?
This could end horribly badly for me.
Room's clear, Andy.
Right, yeah, I'm dead. Who's outside? I've just been shot through the... I've killed the guy I put down, but...
2 seconds, Dave. I got
cap cans behind the compute, behind the main terminal, John.
Oh, getting shot through the door, Andy. Whoa, he's on the floor to the right. What? Don't sit there staring at me. I don't like that.
Fucker. She is. She's got no life left at all.
Rest you, babe.
That's one busy. We got. Sorry.
Park him dead. That's what you get for walking and scoping.
Whoa. Pretty interesting.
15 seconds.
I'm right, babe, thank you.
10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Yeah. Piss me off, that.
Alright, I'm off.
Bye-zy bye.
Sorry's coming to take my place anyway, so. Been a pleasure.
You want to back us out?
Tell me, mate.
I am backing you out.
Yeah.
Laters. Bye.
Bye bye.
See you later. You went side quick, John.
Just seeing how long he's going to be.
Just going to say I'll quickly wash my bollocks. Going to be a minute. Nah, I washed all that. My bollocks need washing.
They're on his head, Chris.
I got a bit of Betty Swalick. Bit of Betty Swalick going on.
I'm gonna have a quick piss if you.
Give me 2 minutes. Sir.
You're still in there. You're still in all that, Chris.
Who's zero then?
John, can you get me a chainsaw?
No.
Why?
Don't the tree boys are mobile now. They don't really keep them at our yard anymore.
Oh, actually, and the fact that one went missing, they charged them all £250 each for a saw.
Did they?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just watching some dude open a beer bottle with a chainsaw and literally just pop the top off. It's amazing. Yeah, do you know the young lad who quit with Matty Barker and then the other Matt that come back on?
Mm-hmm.
I saw him at the gym the other day. He's left again now because he starts Marine. He's got his basic training for the Marines end of the month or something like that. And £1,000 saw went missing. And they're trying to blame everyone, trying to blame certain people. And then they worked out it was in a different van on the other side of camp. And then they deducted £250 out of four people's wages to cover it.
Yeah, right.
Hello.
Hello.
What that is track day thing today, bro.
Alright.
He's more guarantor, isn't he? Absolute pain in the ass moving out.
So I fuck something down.
Nah. Loads of different places you can do it at. Silverstone, I think, is the main one. Oh, yeah. I just searched for system updates on the laptop shoe.
On what?
A VEO.
Yeah, Windows. Sony
VEO. Home 7 or whatever it's called. Don't even know how to find out which one it is.
Do you know what? Windows 7.
I think it's 7, I don't know.
Bin control panel. Start
control panel, there you
control
go.
Panel and then updates or something like that.
System and security networking and know it.
System and security, probably it'll be in there. It should be like system updates. And then you can turn on, well, as soon as you update to a certain point, the automatic updates kick in. Are you getting that dog, Chris? He was an evil person. I don't think that he had an evil bone in his body. But the times leading. You have to ask, mate. What happened? I had many conversations. Oh, you can transfer the money. I'll go and get it. Drive it back down to you. She was in danger. In danger, how? I remember a time when my son was with me. Mate, it wouldn't be a big deal to me. I'll FaceTime you while I'm there so you can see the dog. Alan and Menteke, Milner and Alana.
That's not on control panel. What is going on?
It's because we need one person and he's a lot of impatient. Not many people play this game on their own.
Click start, Danny. In the search box, type update.
Update device drivers. Check for updates.
Check for updates. Click on check for updates. Is that one?
Stored updates. Oh. Two important updates. Yeah. Here we go. Thank you very much.
No worries.
Battlefield 1. Got that shit on pre-order, bruv.
What?
Battlefield 1.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
You're not going for...
Deluxe Edition?
Infinite Warfare, then, for Call of Duty 4.
I will do. I got to put my, I put my thing down for this straight away, my pre-order for this. That fucking looks awesome.
I don't know.
Call of Duty, mate. Call of Duty. It's all about Call of Duty 4.
Yeah, it will be. I'll be playing both.
That's... No, it is Call of Duty 4. That's what Call of Duty 4 was. That's Infinite Warfare. I won't be playing Infinite Warfare.
Nah. I guarantee you that Call of Duty 4 will be more busy than that Infinite fucking thing.
You see that thing that Andy tagged you in? Gone.
I did. I think I've seen it. I can't remember.
The pictures on Twitter?
Yes, yeah, I saw that a few weeks ago.
Because they haven't just remastered it, they've completely remade it, haven't they?
Battlefield 1 broke records, didn't it, for a million likes in so fast.
Just different, isn't it? Who's
on,
it? I've
on
never
YouTube,
seen World War 1
million
before.
Likes on YouTube. And Infinite Warfare got
two,
a million dislikes within a week.
What did? Modern War? Infinite War?
Yeah, their trailer when they released it had a million dislikes within a week.
Because Sunderland have just won 3-0. They'll be going off in a minute.
Why am I in here on my own?
Motherfuckers.
You took right, yeah. Castle, you motherfucker.
Castle's mine, Danny, get fucked.
X-Max, record that.
Don't update that laptop to Windows 10, Danny.
Is it shit?
Yeah, it's fucking wank. I installed it and rebooted my computer.
Yeah.
Drones in. Got it.
Has Castle done anything yet?
Probably one round.
10 seconds to insertion. New camera feed up and running. 5 seconds left.
Drones in again.
They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Anybody on cameras? I can hear one above me somewhere. Horrible when you can hear somebody but you can't work out where it is.
Money!
There must have been a floor above. Or they were coming down the garage.
Ash is just blowing garage, yeah, Ash is just blowing garage.
I'm on the stairwell. In the garage, yeah?
There's definitely two in the garage. Which one you got, mate?
Which drone just got me?
Yes, Stu.
Last one's in the garage, mate. I had to fucking reload, run out of bullets. Motherfucker.
In the garage, yeah?
Yeah, man. Yeah. Definitely. Unless he's ran all the way around.
Nah, he's on the stairs, John. is ran behind the pillar on the right hand side.
Pull it down, John. Throw your C4 in there.
Behind the truck, John, on the right.
Shot. I stepped around the corner, shot one, and as I shot I turned left. It was like, oh shit, there's three of them stood there. It's just like, yeah, you're all having it.
That shotgun was going fucking crazy. Fucking hell. Fucking love Blitz.
John Blackbeard. Nope.
My Twitch has been playing up all night. Every fucking 10 minutes it says I'm gone offline.
Oh, you motherfucking beauty. Just turn around to watch Benteke score.
Locate the biohazard container.
Get in.
Where are you shoot archives?
Yes, mate. Well.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Fuck you.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds to insertion.
Just drive your drone in there. Just be careful with car windows now because they're breakable and you can shoot through them. Can't seem to. Can you shoot that camera up on the right, Chris? Just there, look, mate. I was trying to shoot it earlier. There you go. Just below the no entry sign here.
I'm going in for the camera room.
I was trying to shoot it earlier from a distance and nothing was fucking happening. Oh, sorry, my bad. Thought it went through the door. Obviously not. Just gonna shoot the door down.
My bad.
That was you. I thought it was that impact guy who didn't see you come down with us.
Whoa. Who the fuck is shooting me?
Is there a kill on? See him?
Fuck. He's just behind the.
Chris, I'm gonna blow this wall, mate. I'm gonna.
I got one in the camera room with me.
Frost, so right at the back of the, they're in the vault right at the back. He's just ran right. Where are you, Danny?
I'm in the camera room, there's a guy in there with me. Can you not, two guys in there with you.
Can you not back up and come back round?
Yeah, I'm trying to sneak around this guy. Frost.
Fuck off. Alright, he's down there on your right. Oh, he's just ran left, Dan. Who's got
a
bomb?
There might be a guy coming in following me, John. Ready, go left.
I'm gonna go for secure area. He's in here with me.
Secure the biohazard container.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
That guy come out the camera room here.
No, there was one back there and there was one in the room. You can place that gun a bit easier now down in tighter corners.
Can you?
Yeah,
it used to be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, you had to have a big square to put it in, didn't you? Big open area.
Yeah. It's a fucking pointless thing having it.
Apparently it's a lot easier to deploy now, wherever you sort of want to.
I like him, but it's only certain maps you can use him on.
The basic shields seem alright as well.
Secure the room.
Perfect room.
Quiet in a room like this. Perch up in a corner. Yeah, fuck me, yeah, that works a lot better. Actually put it in the corner of a room now.
Do that other wall, Chris, if you've got enough barriers or not. Anybody got reinforcements?
Oh, ooh. Shit.
Yeah,
sorry.
Fuck me, I'm dead already.
Sorry. The guy shooting that through that window at you, Stu.
Never mind.
Come on, you little bastard. Don't anyone step in front of that window. Oh, I got sniped. You slag.
You got fucked up.
Yeah, sorry, Stu.
Alright, that's why I didn't stand there, one, Nobby, because I was getting
one
shot
was
out.
Simply trying to cover one.
It's fucking pain in the ass playing with noobs, isn't it, Stu?
I was just simply trying to lay down some covering fire, brother. Stu accidentally ran into the covering fire.
I got one behind me.
That same window that Danny shot me for. There's two of them just popping around. They can't see me. I'm on my little doofy camera. I'm tagging the shit out of her.
One behind us as well, Chris, I think.
I've got the hallway covered, John.
What, behind me, staircase?
Yeah, I've
got
that
covered. There was two there, John. My camera's been blown up. There was two there. That's it. She's down. Kill her. Or leave her as bait.
There's one behind us, Chris. Watch that double door, Chris. There's one behind there. I've got 13 health, mate.
I'll watch the double door for you, John, if you want.
Just let me know if they come up to the door. I've got C4 on the back of it.
We'll talk about the first thing I want to do.
you two are pretty much fucked.
Yeah, I got.
So you're gonna get gang raped in that room.
Thermite in behind you. Thermite again behind you.
One friendly operator remaining.
He coming? Where did he come from? Behind me.
Ah, you fuck. Not kill shot. Maimed wound.
I had 13% health left. Go with somebody else, Dan.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not tight enough for a shield.
Like a bit of glass.
Shields are good for the house and the plane and tight coral. These are really
too that big. SAS house. Love it on that map.
On the what? Hereford base?
Yeah, I love that map with Blitz. Loads of kills.
Sounds like
as us. Downstairs.
Downstairs again.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
See, it's alright using Blitz down there if you know they're gonna spawn there.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds.
Okay, miles away.
But there's no one in this. There's no.
You're going down through the sewers.
Well, that's where I spawned, mate, so.
He's
in the doorway, John, opposite.
Trying to smoke it out.
Can't see fuck all now.
There we go. Hey.
He's just died. I can't see shit. This might not be a good idea, I don't think.
There you go, John. Smoked for
you. Yeah. Yeah. Took the camera out in the lobby, Chris.
Danny, I'm gonna run past you, right, mate?
Yeah, go on. Go. Where is he, Stu?
Through that doorway, directly on the right-hand side, where I am.
Yeah, he's down. I can't pick you up. He's down as well, Stu.
Grenade going in.
I'm in behind you. It's me behind you, Dan.
Grenade going in again.
There's another guy in the doorway.
Brief. Gonna make a hole there, Dan.
He's in the doorway. Doc, he's in the doorway. Doc's moved back, John. He's by the elevator.
Yeah, I'm just making sure you're on my camera, yeah?
Yeah. He's about to shoot me. That'll take me out.
Just making sure nobody's coming in behind us.
He's coming back down towards that doorway, John.
One in the doorway.
One out, four remaining.
He's coming
towards you, Chris.
Right, on your right, Chris. He's coming towards.
I chased him down. Friendly mission
successful. He was running straight towards you as well, Chris.
Good work. It's me done. Everyone on tomorrow?
Oh yes, I forgot how much I love this game.
I'll be on after the gym. Chloe's got scouts tomorrow, isn't she, Joe? I'll be on about 8:45. See you later.
See you later.
It's probably... I was going to say it's probably been my last one.
Dyer's a pan. Send me a few of them in the post. Definitely, I love that shit. We'll get high. We'll have a diazepam fucking high night. Fucking right. Got a bit of a thing for that codeine at the minute. That's good shit.
Shit. Doesn't do anything for me.
Get you. That makes you all spaced out.
No, it doesn't do anything for me. That and naproxen. I had that for my hip, and it didn't do nothing.
I take codeine, it's like fucking, it's like taking loads of cocaine, basically. You gotta take loads of them.
Spandex biscuit. Well, I wouldn't have thought so. The names you get in the randomizer are shit. Inner geeks.
Inner.
Oh yeah. Go on, border.
You've got to set it in your preferences, isn't
it? Yeah, well, yeah. You can turn all the other maps off, but it just becomes boring.
Set it in your preferences. You more than likely get it.
I don't get why people would turn certain game modes off and that when there's only three fucking modes.
Tacman's got preferences on his. You always end up on that Hereford and Hostage.
See, you're just killing the game. It's not a lot in the game as it is, as such. You got three modes. Team of five against a team of five, same thing all the time. Three different maps, but it's the same objective.
If they fuck about with Call of Duty 4 by adding shitty perks in there and crappy weapons and stuff like that, they fucked up. They better leave it exactly how it was.
I think they are. It's just not going to be. There's only 10 maps.
All they need to do with that game is pick it up, dust it off, and put it back on there.
But they've completely remade it. Like.
Yeah, I will be
graphic for
happy. I'll be happy playing that game. Pick it up, dust it off. Put a sprint mode in there, proper sprint mode, where it wasn't slow as fuck.
Kitchen clear, Chris?
Yeah, kitchen's clear. I heard someone shoot a minute ago. It sounded like coming
upstairs.
Yeah,
I did as well. Train room. No. Train room's clear. They've barricaded a door. Is it in the as I say, it's library, Valkyrie cameras going up. There's one underneath the speaker, just where we stopped down.
Is there?
Yeah, Valkyrie camera.
Deployed.
Oh, just fucking idiot. I'm in a bear trap. Somebody can help me. I'm dead. Don't worry. Fucking noob.
Been spotted.
It's probably a Valkyrie camera, so look for a blue circle, glowy circle then. Oh, you got Frost is by the train room. Where are you, Chris? Frost is coming, she's coming behind. Oh, you thought, yeah, they're coming behind the other two guys. Danny, down over the balcony.
Fell straight in front of him.
Nice.
Jumped down straight in front of him, literally in front of his gun. Fucking hell. I thought he'd gone underneath.
I shouldn't have died straight away.
Jumped literally as he fucking tagged her. Didn't realise she was in front of me, I thought she'd gone underneath. Love this machine gun when you get it set up right. Nothing's stopping it. Yeah, well, it's covering we'll fire that.
We'll get a headshot.
We'll get a headshot, yeah. We'll just spray as many bullets at the bastards as you can. That works really well.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Setting up here, where do you reckon they're going to come from? Them windows, I'm going to say. Build myself a little fucking corner. Shield.
There's a mother. Other walls been done over there, Chris, to the stairwell. How the fuck did they get a drone in here?
Fuck, it's going down. I've got these fucking windows covered. Shit's on lockdown. Spandex biscuits trying to shoot you, then, Joe.
This is a bell end.
Coming through the left hand window. And the right hand window. Left hand and right hand window. Down.
Down, stick your leg through the wall. Turn around.
I can't move, John, I'm getting shot at.
Oh, fuck. I'm right behind you, Dan. If you spin around, I can try and heal you, glitching-wise. If it's... No.
I twisted, my leg poked out. He'd be watching me. It's in that left-hand window,
you, Chris?
John.
Op4 is securing the container.
They're in the room, mate. Oh, fuck me, they're all over the place. Can't fucking move.
Ha ha ha! popped up out of nowhere.
Excuse me. Train rooms clear. Same room we're in, or is it at the bar? Did we not find it on the fucking thing? Left, Dan?
Nah, it's both gone. Blew both corner windows out.
Did you? What, you hit this one? You missed.
Yeah. No, I got it. It's out.
No, it's not. It's shut still.
You sure?
Yep. Got a big yellow X on it.
Oh, the fuck. Oh, shit. Whoa! The doorway.
Hello.
Setting charge.
I'm going to breach that wall, Chris. Chris.
Yeah, come through that on your left, John.
Fuck you! Well, that Belen killed me. Teammate killed me. Fucking wanker.
Yeah, shot you. Shit, he fucking kill hunting, didn't he?
Suicide
secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Drone has found the biohazard.
Fucking in here. Just put my fucking jammer down. Anybody got any reinforcements? In the cold room freezer. Maybe the other side of the wall. This one here. On you, Dan.
Coming into the kitchen, yeah, I've got him. That. The window sideways.
What the hell killed me?
That's fucking bullshit. If I'd call bullshit on that one.
Yeah, he probably swung in and just spun as he landed. I didn't know you were dead, Dan.
Bottom as he come through the fucking window. Shot on him, but he had that fucking
thing. On, go free left, mate. Just tagged him. On your left, Chris. Tagging him. Corner of the kitchen, mate.
Oh, fucking Belen, that's the one that killed me.
I think so. Alright, that's me done anyway. Alright, for some. See you later, mate.
See you later.
I know. I don't believe you, but I know.
Yeah. It's fucking wank. Yeah. It's shit.
Bye bye.
See you later. Oh, God. Not think Battlefield's going to be any good then, John?
Not that I'd not, I don't know. It's just old, innit, if you know what I mean, World War One. You're not going to have a mass choice of weapons and riding around on horses with swords.
That's pretty cool. Tanks and that would be fun.
I'm just gonna go for a quick piss. I'm back. Just sort my guns out, ready for tomorrow.
Toilet, quick breaths to it.
You can Began when she was a very young girl. She got her first pony when she was just four, and this will be well documented during the show. Behind me, the Pony Club of Great Britain. The participants aged from 11 to 15 are going through their paces, preparing for Sunday night and their moment before the moment. In 2009, the Queen watched as Barber Shop, the last horse bred by her mother, raced in the Cheltenham Gold Cup. Horse was bequeathed to the Queen, and now the retired racer will be taking part in the Windsor Horse Show in front of his royal owner. Katie Gerrard, who trains many of the Queen's horses, says this one is special to her. She loves to see them as they take part with them, and she's so lovely when she sees them. She's her eyes glistening. He's obviously been a very special part of her life. For her birthday celebration is to be in her back garden with all her beautiful horses and perform over the world with their beautiful horses. To me, that sounds like a passion. Through most of her 90 years, her love for horses has been a constant, and someday her loyal subjects will be returned with a compliment. Meanwhile, news at 10 in Winter.
And finally, tonight, news from the top of the world. A person has been accompanied for the first time in 3 years. The highest has been virtually off limits since the deadly Avalanche 2 years ago. Then came the third major earthquake last year, but today, news came through that a party of Sherpas had made it to the top. Actually, they were up there securing ropes for climbers following behind. Believe it or not, nearly 300 of them are strung up on the mountainside, waiting for a break in the weather to reach the summit. So, tomorrow, that anti-corruption summit where David Cameron might have to do some fence building, the BBC and the NBC.